Hi guys, I've got a few different buds I wanted to show you tonight, so thanks as always for watching. First up, this is a bit of Kosher Kush, one of my definite favourite strains. Next to this, I've got some cheese. And next to this, we've got some Purple West Side. Now the reason I wanted to film this video and get all these strains together is because you can just see the variation. You've got the purpley colours of the West Side, the light and dark green hues of the Kosher, and that kind of blimey green, orangey speckled hair colour of the blue cheese. Thought they all look pretty cool together. I think that's one of the amazing things about the cannabis plant, this beautiful variety that it gives us. So I'll take a minute and show you guys these buds. See the beautiful purple colour of that. And then if you compare that purple with the green of a nice bud of blue cheese, and you really begin to see the amazing colour differences that you can get out of this plant. It's quite amazing really that this is the same type of plant. They're both very much cannabis. Yeah, you've got the dark purple and the bright green next to each other. And if you throw third bud into the mix, take this nice little bit of Kosher, just gonna cap it on top there, and you've got there in all its forms gorgeous buds of cannabis. May seem strange for people who don't smoke cannabis, but one of the things that I think is unique and very different about this plant is that we can appreciate the beauty of the plant and see it in all its forms. Some great variety in the cannabis family when we're looking at indicas and sativas and hybrids, and I think it's an amazing testament to modern day breeding that we can produce a plant that's got such amazing variety. And I say the Kosher Kush here, this is a definite favourite of mine. And then the Purple West Side, obviously just gorgeous, gorgeous colours. And then the beautiful blue cheese as well. Got a more lime green colour, obviously, versus the slightly more traditional dark green and light green of the Kosher. Just a short video, guys. This is my little weed stash for the week, or for however long it lasts. So if I'll just turn the camera on quickly, share it with you, and as always, thanks for watching. Hope you guys have got something nice to smoke wherever you are. Don't know if it'll be as nice as this particular bud, because this is truly gorgeous, but hopefully you've got some nice smoke. And as always, thank you for watching. Feel free to check out the rest of my videos, there's a hell of a lot up here on my channel. And as always, peace and pop.
the end.